Amen. Sing grace, how sweet the sound. That saved a wretch like me. For I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Was a small church in the country on a cold late winter night. And walked in a believer unaccustomed to the sight. There he heard about Lord Jesus and felt the love within. Before that night was over, there would be a change in him. Oh, that service he'll remember, how the Spirit really moved. When the altar call was given, the young man stepped down from the pew. He surrendered all to Jesus, stepped off the road he trod. He came in an unbeliever, but he walked out a child of God. A miracle had happened, prayer were answered that day. When a tiny drop of crimson washed all his sins away. Now we know that life is over, he'll see Jesus face to face. For the only way to heaven is through the Lord's amazing grace. Then next Sunday they all gathered, and our baptizing would take place. The congregation sang so sweetly as we watched the young man's face. He stepped in that crisp water, took the preacher by the hand. He went down to sin stained vessel, but he came out pure clean man. Oh, a miracle would happen, prayers were answered that day. When a tiny drop of crimson washed all his sins away. Now he knows his life is over, he'll see Jesus face to face. For the only way to heaven is through the Lord's amazing grace. Now the story's been repeated, it's been told through history. How the grace of God can save the world over a simple man like me. Oh, and when I draw my dying breath and Jesus comes to me, I'll lay down a mortal plea when I rise up in victory. Oh, a miracle had happened, prayers were answered that day. When a tiny drop of crimson washed all my sins away. Now I know that life is over, I'll see Jesus face to face. For the only way to heaven is through the Lord's amazing grace. Oh, the only way to heaven is through the Lord's amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved the rich.